Have I made mistakes as a mother? Absolutely, I have. Have I kind of lost my cool before? Absolutely, I have. And I'm pretty sure if Kerrion has some audio on Kirk, he may have some audio on me. So I'm here so we can go on and flush it out.
Now, the reason why I'm doing this interview is because he didn't release the audio clip of Kirk. So I've said some things to him, too. So he probably got me on an audio clip, too, and about to release. So let me get ahead of this before it, you know. So, yes, I love my son. I have called him some names, everything but a child of God. But I love my son. But it's just that sometimes we lose control as parents. You know, kids can really try you. But I love my son. And we're working through this. And I'm hoping that people watching us going through a similar thing, it can help them through their issues too.